Hi there, this is Kunal and you're watching Mixtainment. In this video, I'll be talking about the specifications and other details of the just launched smartphone from Asus. It's called the Zenfone Max Pro M1. So keep watching, guys. To subscribe my channel, you need to click on the subscribe button and then click on the bell icon to get the notification of my latest videos. Smartphone brand Asus has launched the Zenfone Max Pro M1 in India today. The key highlights of the phone include a 18:9 Full HD Plus display, a Snapdragon 636 processor, and a large 5000mAh battery. The 3GB variant of the phone has been priced at ₹10,999. The 4GB variant is priced at ₹12,999, and the 6GB variant has been priced at ₹14,999. The phone will be sold exclusively through the Flipkart website and will go on its first sale from the 3rd of May. Now let's have a look at the phone specifications and features. The Zenfone Max Pro M1 comes with a 5.99-inch Full HD Plus display with a screen aspect ratio of 18:9. It has a screen resolution of 2160 by 1080 pixels and a pixel density of 403 pixels per inch. The phone is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 octa-core processor along with Adreno 509 GPU. It will be available in three variants: one with 3GB RAM 32GB phone storage, another with 4GB RAM 64GB phone storage, and a 6GB RAM and 64GB phone storage variant. Cameras on the phone include a 13MP plus 5MP dual rear camera and an 8MP front camera to capture selfies. Talking about the software, the phone runs on Android Oreo 8.1 out of the box with a stock Android interface. The phone comes with triple slots, so you can use two SIM cards and a memory card at the same time. It also has a quick fingerprint sensor placed at the back and also supports the face unlock feature. One of the main USP of the phone is its large 5000mAh battery, which is expected to give up to 2 days of battery backup on medium to heavy usage. So guys, on paper, the phone looks like a great package overall, especially at a starting price of 10,999. The strong points of the phone are its bezel-less Full HD Plus display, a Snapdragon 636 processor, its dual rear camera setup, and a 5000mAh battery. So this phone certainly seems like a great option under the 15,000 budget. So that's all, guys. These were all the details regarding the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M1. Thanks for watching. Do like, share and comment on the video, and please subscribe my channel to watch my latest videos. Bye for now.